Belgium's Verbrugge won the gold in the under 72 kilogram category in Atlanta. South Korea's Cho Min-sung was the Atlanta Olympic gold medalist in the under 66 kilogram category. Many people have been looking forward to the match between these two gold medalists. Taniotoshi. It's awarded a waza ari, a fast move by Cho, who goes straight into osaekomi. But mate is announced. Having allowed Cho a waza ari, Verbrugge is determined to make up for her loss. She threatens Cho with an uchimata, a technique she excels in. But she fails to score a point. It turns into a really exciting match with determined attack and defense on both sides. But South Korea's Cho manages to maintain the waza-ari advantage she got at the start of the match and wins the bronze.